This doubly landlocked Central Asian country is rich in history and culture. While it may not be at the top of most people's travel lists, this fascinating country has a lot to offer. There are many places to visit in Uzbekistan, from its Silk Road cities of Samarkand and Bukhara to the many palaces and museums. It is home to four significant UNESCO World Heritage sites you cannot miss. Registan Square, Samarkand. Bearing the name of the Pearl of Central Asia, Samarkand's Registan Square is known to be one of the most beautiful squares in the world. The Registan, which translates to sandy place in Tajik, was the heart of the ancient city of Samarkand during the Timurid dynasty and is known for its beautiful Islamic architecture and three imposing madrasas. Gure Amir, Samarkand. The Gure Amir is the mausoleum of the 14th century Mongol conqueror Timur. Literally translating to Tomb of the Commander, it has a beautiful fluted azure dome. The mausoleum is also the resting place for two of Timur's sons and grandsons. Amir Timur Museum, Tashkent. The Amir Timur Museum in Tashkent is dedicated to the Mongol conqueror Timur. It was opened in the capital Tashkent in 1996 after the country gained independence. The museum has over 5,000 exhibits and artifacts related to Timur and the dynasty that followed him, the Timurid dynasty. Chor Minor, Bukhara. This historic mosque located to the northeast of Bukhara was built in the 18th century by a rich merchant, Khalif Niyazgul. The four minarets, for which the mosque is named, symbolize the four cardinal points. They each also feature unique decorations. Liabehoz, Bukhara. Built in the 1600s, the Liabehoz is a serene plaza built around one of the few remaining ponds in Bukhara. The pond itself is fed by an ancient canal system and is surrounded by beautiful mulberry trees. Chorsu Bazaar, Tashkent. This blue-domed building in the center of Tashkent is a traditional bazaar. This hundreds of years old traditional bazaar is a popular spot for both tourists and locals, as here you can get everything from clothes and trinkets to delicious food. The walled city of Khiva. The ancient city of Khiva, also known as Khorasm, is over 2,000 years old. The walled inner city, Ichinkala, was the first Uzbek site added to the list of UNESCO World Heritage Sites. Encircled by crenellated brick walls, it is full of fascinating places and historic monuments. Entering the walled city is like going back in time. Palace of Khudayr Khan, Kokand. This is the palace of the last ruler of Kokand Khanate, Khudayr Khan. Often called the Pearl of Kokand, it was built in 1871 and covers 4 acres of lush green land. It once had 7 courtyards and 119 rooms. However, only 2 courtyards and 19 rooms are open to the public today. Edarkul Lake. The semi-artificial lake was created by the Soviets near a smaller seasonal lake. Today, it covers over 4,000 square kilometers in the middle of the Kizilkum Desert. It is also a popular place to go camping or to spend the night in a traditional yurt. State Museum of History of Uzbekistan, Tashkent. Previously known as the National Museum of Turkestan, this is one of the oldest museums in Central Asia, founded in 1876. It has over 250,000 exhibits reflecting Uzbek history from prehistoric to modern times. Don't forget to like this video and do tell us in the comment section about your experiences. Also, subscribe to Travel Earth and press the bell icon for more such videos.